foot on it there. Offensive coordinator Josh Gattis trying to change things up.
Josh Gattis in his third year calling the plays for Michigan. McNamara. Here's the screen near side. Cornelius Johnson with some room.
Just for a little bit more yardage and a conversion.
First down and 10 of the 29. And they'll hand it off. It's Haskins about what Mr. Jewett accomplished. 1890. And here's Hassan Haskins.
Birds went to high school right across the street, right here in Ann Arbor. This is just such a beautiful moment.
Back to Mara throwing deep. In double coverage and incomplete. Second down and 10 at the 47 for Michigan. McNamara looking. McNamara deep again and incomplete. Came into this game with 11 catches, had two catches for 26 yards against Nebraska. And the Wolverines will run it. Hassan Haskins pushing the pile forward and forward and forward. What a run.
Body that are guys like Aiden Hutchinson and 25, Hassan Haskins.
First down at the 48. Haskins again following his blocks. And Haskins with a lift. Third and two at the 21. And a first down. Tried all the sandwiches. What about your boys up here? Here's McNamara looking for one of his boys, and it's incomplete. He's 0 for 4 throwing it downfield so far. Now he completes one to the sideline. And it's... McNamara swings it out near side. Wilson, and it'll be tackled at 15. McNamara dancing, now steps up in the pocket with a little bit of 6. And he'll stay on the ground this time with Hassan Haskins.
To stop the run. This is what I'm talking about. You get a couple of guys from Northwestern, including Brandon Joseph, Peter McIntyre, and Joseph's all the way up from that safety position. We've seen him blitz.
In one. Haskins, the pistol back. And they'll give it to him straight ahead on the first down. Look at him churn those legs. He was looking to add to the backfield in 2018. That recruiting class, he was overlooked, Joel, by a lot of schools.
Well, and now they're regretting that. And part of it, he said, the quarterback, just what he called, quote, mushing it up the middle.
He'll mush it to the long and 3. Haskins back in. And he'll pound it again. Haskins with a burst.
Like, oh, he's an above the X's and O's player. Well, this is an above the X's and O's run for Haskins because the defense does everything right. Bergen is right. Haskins jump cuts to the left, and it's a first down.
Eric Ald with a great block on that play as well. And Haskins found inside the foul and goal at the 4. And here's the sweep around Henning, and he will not get in. McNamara tries to dump it off. Oh, and he will not get it. Fourth down and 1 at the 27. Haskins diving over the pile, and he has the first down. 25. McNamara. Sideline. Call. Oh, even though they have coats. Third down and goal at the 3. Here's McNamara out wide. Sanders still. And it's Haskins. Not much.
Last series.
Second down and 9. Haskins again.
Got hurt in their first game against Western Michigan. That explosive element to their passing game really left, and they've been hunting for it ever since. They've got to find somebody on the outside that can go win.
Third down and 6. McNamara. Looking incomplete.
Prior to the pass being thrown, holding defense, number 24.
They'll up some yardage here, but they have done a nice job when they've gotten in the red zone of getting off the field.
And they'll give it up to Haskins. He'll be lucky to pay 184 yards rushing and 2 touchdowns. Here's McNamara to throw it. Second down. Here's a reverse around the left side. Anthony. And Second down and one at the 15. And it's Haskins. First down. And this handoff goes to Haskins. Touchdown, Wolverine.
It's the center is going to pull around, and then Eric all leads up. A tight end who's lined up as a fullback. There's Vistardis. Great job sealing the edge. There's Eric All, the kick out, and he creates a big lane for Haskins to get up on the second level. And then
15, J.J. McCarthy in at quarterback. McCarthy wants to run it. McCarthy with a lane. McCarthy sticks his foot in the ground. McCarthy making things happen.
See him time and time again during the course of the season. So if and when they've got to go to McCarthy, he's ready to rock.
Basically, what you're saying is they need to get him some experience.
That's right.
And now Michigan, Haskins, and they'll go down inside the 10.
That's where J.J. McCarthy went to high school.
Second down at 4. And it's Haskins. And explain to the
across the spectrum of sports.
Third down and 2. Haskins trying to get moving. Haskins remains in the game. They'll give it to him. Haskins, touchdown Wolverine.
Watches Haskins. He gets the ball, and right away he's got a jump cut to his right. Defensive lineman in on him. He jump cuts to his right, and then he walks into the end zone. Jeremy Myers
started talking about, like, taking hits. It was like that's what he wanted to talk about, was how tough he was.
And he made a joke, first down Michigan.